before I wrote the song. Living with a love.